expectations for myself is high. In order to reach them expectations, you gotta put the work in. There you go. Today started at 7 o'clock. I always start with a morning stretch, so I do about a 30-minute session before I step on the court. I do about 45 to an hour on the court with my trainer. This is the first one of the day. Next, I get ready for my noon workout, which is strength and conditioning with my strength coach. The waist is my little appetizer to the real deal. Can't cheat this, man. Next time, put more weight on. Can't shortcut the grind. Good work.
3 times a week.
We start off with some balanced footwork stuff, hand-eye coordination, reading stuff. Sometimes I look at myself like I must be insane.
The West is always competitive every single night, so you can't take a night off.
But I don't quit, that's the thing. I might struggle, I might crawl. I'm gonna get through that month every single time. That's a full day right there, baby. 3 of them.
It's the mentality, dog. That's it.